You want? All right. We got a game for y'all. We mostly doing it, but just. I saw your name in my set.
Take a step back.
Super tag play.
I saw your name in my set.
Pause.
I think I'm trying to interpret the line. Just like one day, I think you're gonna be famous because you're a really good singer, mom. Play.
It kind of makes my teeth grow.
Oh, it's a black one. We chilling with a black one today. Play.
Exposed to the stains in my clothes.
Down.
Oh, I think he wishes that those stains were made by him, mom. Maybe, but that didn't really happen. Don't misinterpret. Play.
Paul, are you talking about these stains? You know what I'm talking
about? I wouldn't say something so bold.
No way.
Play.
Your voice in the ceiling.
Paul.
Play. Made me wonder why inner light sounds so fluorescent. Remove a humming halo from your head. Place it around my neck like a leash, like your voice.
Rewind.
Taming beasts in the belly of dreams most of us only learn to fear after adolescence. So leave.
Pause. This is adolescence fucking sucks. Play.
Like an anger.
Pause. And in some cases, adolescence sucking fucks too. Play.
Ha!
Oh. Rewind. Lead. Like an angler. Using a shark from a shadow.
So like one of them fish that are blind but have the crazy light and they live in the deep sea. Okay, play.
Shadow the halo to hunt. Stumbling the water shadow on the ocean floor. Reaching for the sun.
Pause. I really love that image. It's the image of a dude walking along the floor of the ocean with like a piece of a halo. He's trying to hunt a fish or his soul or his love. I don't really know.
I don't know what that has to do with the water.
But I'm bound to this earth like Atlas, holding it for you, Celeste, circling her brain, never turning her back on anyone.
Oh, that's bad.
I like the Atlas because like I'm tied to the earth, actually the earth is tied to me. I'm carrying this shit.
Whatever. And with your hands hidden in your shadow, I'm never seeing your dark side. Pause. I wasn't expecting that.
Fast forward.
Rewind. With your hands hidden in your shadow, I've never seen your dark side. No matter how much you blow, you can't stay against like a stone wall or a captain's call. So arms, don't cry. Don't cry. Don't smile. Don't let them know they hurt you. Walk away on broken glass like it was eggshells. Walk away on broken ankles like...
That makes me think of the canine line. Smile while you bleed in. Play.
Broken ankles like they were stilettos. Hold your head high like your spine got confused in the rain while it was trying to swallow your tears. Take up both sides. Rewind. Like your spine got confused in the brain. I was trying to stop you.
Pause. I actually can't interpret that line. If anyone has a suggestion for what the fuck that means, let me know. I'm interested.
Rewind. Like it was trying to swallow you.
Well, rewind.
Like it was trying to swallow you.
Rewind.
You can do it.
Pause. You only said it once. First time. Pause. Play. Rewind.
Like you're mute.
Back in. Y'all fuck with me.
Pause. So,
this is what happened when you fuck up. I've never heard of this.
This is the part where I mentioned that Dust is an MC and he has bad records and he drinks them for food or whatever you think is fair. Donation issue. What we want.
Like there was a letter. Hold your head high like your spine got confused in the rain while it was trying to swallow your teeth.
Loop.
While it was trying to swallow your teeth.
Play.
While it was trying to swallow your teeth. Take a deep breath. Like your heart never held that space in your chest to begin with, then grow another. The pain of being rerooted and feeling like a burn victim, the agony of sprouting nerve endings is this. How earth feels. Follow the footprints of a phoenix, travel the world, only touch down the birds saw men to grow us back to their believable bedtime stories, comfortable, cramped in their cool cubicle earth, content in the crust of existence, but you incinerate the edges of limitations like Hercules, a Naruto, nine-tailed dancing between flame and flesh, conscience controls all energy and matter. So make sure your movement has weight on this world. So make sure your movement has weight on this world. Pull up your flapping bootstraps like feather wings to your soul, into the breeze, until you breathe a collision of hot and cold like a bipolar solar wind. Take up both sides. We only fear the dark because that's where our fear goes to hide. After months
of... Let's play impressions.
Ooh! Imagining what I wasn't finding as a hope, like a paper canary, flawed, tattered wings.
Pause.
I love this one every time I ride the dust in the play. Anybody have a drink? No? I'll pretend. Flawed, tattered wings tearing. I thought no one would place his feet in my footsteps across the corners
Pause.
Of the city.
Joyce Lee, down, down, down.
Oh, shit.
Play.
Or hand me handfuls of fallen leaves I had that very afternoon, given up believing you even existed. So please, forgive me my nonchalance and allow me. I didn't know it was you, as you.
Andrea Gibson, play.
As I watched your eyebrows like pine boughs on snow, drawing your mind across your forehead, your pockets were neatly buttoned.
Hold up. Take a step back. Play.
Now bulging with acorn striped tea bags, broken rose thorns, as I had imagined.
Hold. Give me some more of that Andrea Gibson. Breath
eating.
Play.
You were carefully clothed for competition. I bathed in moonlight as I dressed you in my mind's eye. I painted your skin on my palms until my face went.
I mean, play.
I became your laugh lines. Studied the planes of your imaginary face since I could see your words. Scribed crooked across your smile. Scanned the curve of your ribs like lines of cream gathered.
So if you like what we're doing, come talk to us. If you don't like what we're doing, come talk to us. If you want to see it again, come write your name down in our little book. You know, we're glad to be here. We got to drive like 20 hours as soon as we leave here. That's why we got to go to Orlando. And we hope you're enjoying it because we are. But rewind.
My tears imagining themselves falling as we lay watching and imagining yellow birch leaves. I didn't know they were.
Paul, this is going to be interesting to me because I don't see how it fits. But.
And shoulders that frame that curve of colors.
You must be doing it. I want you to do models. What?
That frame that curve of color one where it takes my tongue 468 times a night. And though I had trapped your existence, placing my feet in your pigeon toe prints, I didn't know it was you. As I watched your eyebrows like pine boughs on snow drawing my
trust. Yo, I like that you returned it. Alright, me, play.
I didn't recognize you when you took the stage with your cup of chamomile, tiny tea paper fluttering like a leaf from your fallen hand, and when you delivered your old man.
Now he likes it. Play.
All his beauty, I saw your chest heave with the weight of forbidden fruit, your palms cradle pomegranate gifts, your pockets bulge with old guitar strings, wet juniper berries that I knew.
Oh, you it's the world.
Oh.
Play.
Into the accent.
It's hard.
You were my collector of crumpled maps, my inspector of tree bark. I want
Pause. To nice, sexy, kind of muscular black man voice right there. Play.
Hold you into my pockets. A log of hope.
Oh,
under maples. A reason to peek down. Crayon-covered alleys. Pressed paper-proof that I am just dormant. That if I held out my arms.
Pause. Jalal. Play.
That if I held out my arms under the sun, my skin would sprout buds that would unfurl.
I want to use the pearls again. That's fucking hot.
That is hot. Groom stems and leaves in my eyes blossom like purple poppies. I have waited like earth for your leaves to press. Through my chest, and I had traced your shoulder blades.
Pause. All right, do you. It's you. It's your fault. Play.
Until I thought their image would sprout wings.
Thank you.